All right, in today's entertainment, we are talking about the new action movie. It's called Maximum Impact.
And we are joined by Academy Award nominee Eric Roberts and former Mr. Universe Alexander Nevsky.
Good to see both of you guys.
All right, so Eric, in this movie, you're playing a senator. I just hope you're not on the Judiciary Committee.
That's funny this week.
Yeah.
And then also, Alexander, you're playing an FBI, or not an FBI.
Actually, it's a Russian version of FBI. It's Federal Security Service.
That's right.
FSB. But actually, you both guys, you can make a wish because you're between Miss USA and Mr. Universe.
That's right.
Exactly.
Don't forget it.
So what's going on in this movie between you two guys?
Between us, so my job is protecting Eric's character because he's going to Russia to stop Cold War, actually. And it's also timely, right? Because Maximum Impact is an action comedy. It was directed by Andrzej Bartkowiak, who directed Roma Must Die and Cradle to the Grave and Doom. But that movie, again, it's entertainment, but it's about Russians and Americans working together, not killing each other, working together.
Oh, so it's a comedy.
It is a comedy.
And the way you said
action comedy.
Funny.
Well, I mean, okay, because you're playing a bad dude.
He's a good guy.
And he's a politician. You're thinking, okay, this has got to be like a James Bond movie, but apparently not.
We have a lot of faction in the film.
And in that video just now, we just saw Tom Arnold, too. What is he playing with you guys? It looks like you're at a press conference, Eric.
He is actually is one of the Eric's bodyguards.
Yeah. Okay.
From Secret
Service. He's one of my guys.
Are you serious?
Yes.
He was on our morning show this morning. He was like totally off the charts.
How's he doing? He's good?
He seems good. He lost some weight. He's looking healthy.
Yeah.
Let's talk about Arnold Schwarzenegger, big influence in your life.
You know, I was very skinny Moscow kid many years ago. I was inspired by Arnold's films. Mm-hmm. Actually, not only Arnold's, because Eric, he's a great Oscar-nominated actor, but also he's an action icon. He did Best of the Best. I remember I was watching Best of the Best and Second Best of the Best. Uh-huh. It was unbelievable. Mm-hmm. So, of course, I was inspired by action films. And actually, Arnold Schwarzenegger was the first one who watched Maximum Impact. Mm-hmm. And he loved it. You know, he loved it. Him and my friend Ralph Mueller, who also worked with Eric. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so you're some of the music.
And we can't forget, Keaton Simons does the music. In fact, I'm so proud when the credits roll, it's Keaton Simons' song.
Yeah.
And we can't forget Danny Trejo.
Oh,
Danny
really?
Trejo.
We had some of his tacos on the 11 a.m. show.
There you go.
Yeah.
I didn't get any tacos.
No, we'll save it for you next time. It's National Taco Day, apparently, on Thursday. So your son you're just talking about him. He's doing one of the songs for the...
Keaton Simons, he does the music, yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
All right, we have a clip from the movie with some audio. Let's listen to that and see that.
I'll get that. Maxim Kadurin, FSB.
Katie Desmond, Secret Service.
Well, hey, Agent Barnes and my shadow here, no racial intent. Is Vance.
Been my doing?
God, Vance, look at this guy. He's so huge. He's like Mount Rushmore. What did you drink as a child? Godzilla milk?
Me.
Russian milk.
Russian milk.
I also want to give a shout out to Alfonso McCauley. He's in the movie. He's a young actor who's going to be a great big star. He's wonderful. Alfonso McCauley.
Great endorsement, Eric.
All right.
All right. Great to see you and nice to meet you, Eric.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, good luck with everything. And Maximum Impact is in theaters. It's also available on digital and on demand today.
Thanks for coming in, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
It was a pleasure.
Good luck.
Thanks for having us.